The Invention Rooms is our dedicated community space at the White City campus. It's a place where different people from all walks of life can come together to create, innovate, and make. We have three shared spaces in the Invention Rooms: community café, a hackspace, and a makerspace.
The Reach Out Makerspace is a workshop and design studio. It's a space where people come in and use tools and equipment to make their inventions and designs come to life. It's a very creative space where they can learn lots of new skills with experts on hand.
I think my favourite piece of equipment is probably the 3D printer. I've heard lots about it at school, and we've done like school projects about 3D printers, but never actually got to use one. First time I used it, I was so happy.
I live about 2 minutes away, so it's really accessible. There's a lot of like freedom in what you get to do, and today I'm creating a motor for an electric makeup brush, and this is the first time I've ever used this type of programming.
It means a lot to me to be able to use the makerspace. You can really just put your ideas down to paper and create something as opposed to following something in class.
I would describe the hackspace as one of the wackiest places on campus where you can come and create any sort of project, prototype, idea, and get support from some real experts. We have a light manufacturing and electronics workshop. We also have a biology lab and the woodworking and metalworking. So if you were working in a very specific field of study, it gives you the opportunity to branch out and learn new skills that you probably wouldn't get as easy access to anywhere else.
The cafe is like the beating heart of the Invention Rooms. Whilst lots of our community engagement work takes place in and around the community, it's so nice to have our own space where we can tailor and run community workshops all around science and technology.
We're here today to learn about the tiniest things that make up everything around us, so atoms. The space here is actually really fantastic for engaging the public, I guess, because it's really well designed to sort of run the activity that you want.
So today we've been running our What the Tech session. What the Tech is a digital literacy program for older people in the local area. So today we've been troubleshooting with some of the local residents with their gadgets. It's just a really great way to kind of engage with members of the community who might not necessarily come to some of our other events.
I think this place can benefit the local community in quite a unique way. There are libraries where you can get books, but to be in contact with people who know one end of a screwdriver or a memory chip from another, that is a unique contribution which this place brings to the local community.
You know, there's a lot of new developers, but Imperial really showing themselves to be very inclusive in the community.
It's delicious, you're going to like it.
They're really bringing a lot of opportunities and so much things for the young people, especially to aspire to, and I'm really glad they're here supporting that and really trying to encourage them to, you know, reach their potential.
The Invention Rooms are open to everyone, from academics to local residents, school children to businesses. It's a great, vibrant space where you can come and do your work, grab a tea or coffee, or meet some friends.